You know, we talked out after the fight, and he also admitted that he thinks he could have, you know, pressured a little bit more just to give it a good finish. But, you know, in boxing, fuck, it's a dangerous sport, you also.
But let me tell you something, Robert. In 6 months, people are going to go on BoxRec. They're not going to remember the fight. They're going to see, did he win or did he lose? And he won.
That's what they
see. So keep it moving.
You know, that's the thing about boxing, that people want to see how you did in your last fight. Everybody's saying that Regis Prograis is going to get his ass kicked by Haney. Everybody thinks it's going to be easy, but because of his last performance. But, you know, it's just the way boxing is. You know, you get one good performance and everybody forgets about everything else, you know.
Well, talk to me about the main event.
That was a good fight, man.
Respect to Valdez, he brought it.
I don't think anywhere near as good as Morales Barrera, but it was good. It was really good, especially this year, having so many big fights this year. I think this was one of them. It was good, good for boxing, man. Good for this year. Both warriors, both came in, you know, to fight. And
Valdez is great. Valdez, no one expected him.
You know, very good. You know, at this point where you're already in those big fights, everybody wins, you know.
But I didn't like the judges' scorecards. Very disrespectful.
Already, yeah, one only gave him one round.
One round, the other one gave him two rounds. Yeah. Like, what are they watching?
Yeah, they should have won. I think he won at least four rounds.
That's what Pita said. Right, four?
But it is what it is. He still lost. You know, he did lose.
What's up, Leo?
I don't even know if they'll do a rematch. But I don't know.
But it was a good fight. I enjoyed it.
Next Sunday night.
So tell people about your card this weekend.
We have a card this weekend. Well, we have a fight Friday.
Where?
In Atlanta. I have Little Red. What's Little Red? Little Red.
Did he leave already?
No, he leaves tomorrow.
Oh,
okay.
Little Red, Javier Cimarron, fighting in Atlanta through the zone.
Jeffrey Dahmer?
Yeah, him. He's fighting.
Dahmer, he should walk in with the glasses.
Oh, he wants to do his eyes. Okay. So we got him fighting this Friday in Atlanta. I'll be there with him. Then I fly back Saturday morning. We have our show in San Bernardino. We have Louis. We have Chop Chop right there fighting.
What's up, Chop Chop? You're looking like Brandon Reels today when he used to make weight.
Huh?
You're looking like Brandon when he used to make weight. Yeah. With all the plastic.
You don't have to.
That was Chop Chop's best friend.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right.
Brandon kind of adopted me. He gave me free tickets to go watch the ringside.
And what happened?
He told me I had to come from that day onto up until his fight.
Okay.
And then one day my brother got mad at me and he was like, "Keep acting stupid. I'm not gonna take you to the gym with me." And he really didn't bring me to the gym. And then the next day I came and then Brandon was like, "Nah, you fucked up. You didn't come." And then from there I couldn't go no more.
Do you want to invite Brandon to your fight?
Hell yeah.
What do you tell him?
He told me he was coming.
Can he work your corner?
Hell yeah. If he's down, hell yeah. I said to Robert and Pita, but...
Yeah, Brandon said he was coming.
That's amazing.
That's he does.
Hey, Brandon wants to fight Jake Paul.
Then we have this kid turning pro right here, Art Barrera. Leo right here. Leo already has one, but it's his first fight in the U.S.
That's amazing.
And then we also have Baby.
Baby's very dedicated. Yep. Chema.
Where's Chema?
Who are you fighting? What happened?
I told him not to wear no fucking pants.
Why?
He's gonna wear shorts all the time. So people can see his fucking one-legged fighter.
Everyone doesn't understand.
Marketing.
Fucking marketing.
Our job at fucking marketing, man.
Can I have... Oh, I shouldn't say... Hey, Pita. I have a ring walk idea for Chema.
What's the ring walk idea?
Baby should come in on crutches.
No, we already have a perfect song. ¿Cómo se llama la canción? ¿Cómo se llama la canción?
What's your ring walk?
El cadete.
Why?
Laberinto.
Why?
The song?
It talks about a horse.
With the right leg, it has a white, and like it symbolizes basically me with his...
But you know what they do to horses that have leg injuries?
Kill them.
But not that one. That one was winning races, bro.
With one leg, like you.
That horse was winning races. Nobody was able to beat him, you know?
Who are you fighting this weekend?
Honestly, I forget his name.
Don't matter.
He's fighting who?
Herbert's brother.
Herbert's brother.
Oscar. Are you the same weight? Isn't he big?
No.
Oh, he has a brother that's
not. Yeah. Oh, not him. The other one. Okay. I thought that one.
Yeah, I guess that's
wrong. Acevedo. Where's Louis? Where's Louis at? Okay.
And then on Sunday night, we leave to Florida with Leo.
Leo Ruiz.
Who are you fighting Sunday?
He fights next Wednesday,
so we leave
which
Sunday
night.
Which card is
that?
It's in
Boxer?
Florida. It's going to be Pro Box. It's Pro Box, that?
It's Pro Box.
Shit, you're busy.
Yeah, Florida.
9-0, 7 knockouts, right?
Yeah.
So keep it going.
No, Leo? Yeah. Leo, how many fights you have? Like 12-0, right?
Oh shit! Good show. Very good, Robert. Hey, listen, next generation of champions.
Florida, and then.